We're following breaking news in West Omaha, a crash, 120th and L. It's blocking traffic right now. Here's a live look at the scene. We see investigators there getting ready to tow a vehicle. Right now, no confirmation on any injuries, but we do know 120th and L, the area, is gonna have some traffic delays due to investigators on scene and moving the vehicle.